Hi, my name is Trina Parks, and I am the first African-American James Bond woman slash villain in the movie Diamonds Are Forever with Sean Connery. And I have been trained by the best choreographers and teachers in my lifetime. And I have to say, Miss Catherine Dunham, who was my first choreographer that I worked with in her company, I have her genius, and I am passing that on through her workshops and teaching her technique. Thank you so much, and God bless you all. And I am a genius in common.